New at 5, Chicago police are asking for help identifying the three suspects who robbed a man on a Red Line train. Police say it happened just after noon on January 30th near the 47th Street station. We're told the three suspects grabbed the victim's cell phone, then physically attacked him when he tried to get it back. The suspects were last seen running eastbound on 47th Street from the station. The victim suffered minor injuries in the attack.